Guys, we're a little pickle. We're a little bit of a pickle here, guys. Okay. Let's get the flames. Okay, this is bad. Guys, this is bad. We just started. Holy shit, the whole place is on fire. Come on. We can make it. So, how do we want to do today? Welcome, everyone, to Far Cry Primal. I hope you guys liked the ending of the last part. I tried to make it dramatic. Like, I tried to make it end just as the cutscene ending. Because I thought that would be kind of dramatic, kind of cool. What do you guys think? You guys thought that was cool how, like, I ended it right as the cutscene ended? So it seemed like, you know, I don't know why. It's not cool. Then. So, how do I want to do it today? Oh, shit. What the fuck? Okay. All right, so we gotta do. We gotta escape this plane. We just freaking burned the Isla camp, and they come ambush. As we're leaving, they fucking ambushed us. They were like, "Nah, bitch, you ain't leaving." They were like, "Nah, bitch, you thought you could leave." Call my owl friend. All right, let's see what we got. I don't really see anybody. Oh, never mind. Okay, got two. We got three. That's a charge right there. Are there anyone that can, like, call for reinforcements? Why do I only see three? I see a little skeptical. That's the only three. Okay, I'm gonna take that back. I'm gonna take out the charger. And yeah! Alright, charger taken out. Try to get off here without being seen. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna need a bow and arrow. Okay, two things. We're gonna do this quietly, okay? Nice and easy. Ah, headshots! To be distracted. That's somebody there? Shit. How come I didn't see them before? Nice. I'm good. I'm like, I'm not gonna lie, I'm a good sniper. When it comes to sniping or like bow and arrow stuff, I'm good. I'm really good at this. Alright, now here's the plan. Now run! Come on, Toothy, keep up! Okay, no snipers up there. Come on. Wow, we got away without being seen. Slap a victory! Now I return to the village. Taken one hit complete. Oh yeah. The liberator. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, all back cutscene! Sweet! So I guess we go back to the village and what if the Islia come back to the village and attack the village like the Udam does? What if they do that? Shit. Well, fuck. What if they do that? Wow. I would be surprised if they did that.
Guarpati. Sushalhain be winja salwata. Mash brastari. Shayu guarsta.
Shajan. Sushal Heinz Wachan. Samwinja Huhinacha.
Battery. Hasta. Sustugistar. Charda Hapuris. Battery. Winja si dahis nadamsha daha. Udanasu.
Samprasti. Battery widam. Sadwis widam.
Sustugistar. Por Bijanha, por Tanji, Sasam, Snardagua. Upaila buha guarpeti. Machi battery, madeta.
Well then, I definitely know what the next main mission is. Skills? Okay, I want, let's upgrade, yeah, this one. The club handling, aiming, swing, deuce with club spears. I never really have problems with swing, but why not? So I guess we gotta capture her then, the fire bombs. So, here we go. The scream, the fire screamer fort, capture the heavenly guard into the fort and confront the commander. Very hard. Ha! I laugh at hard things. You say hard, I say easy. You say easy, I say very easy. That's, I don't know why, but that was the first thing that came into my mind. You say hard, I say easy. Why did it just do that? Alright, come on. Two things. We're gonna go, but first, before we do that, do I have everything good? I think we do. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna try and stock up as much equipment as I can on the... That one. Go, Toothy. Bitch! I don't know why I just did that. She was innocent and I killed her for no reason. She was just carrying the freaking things I killed her. Oh my gosh. I feel bad. Oh, no. She was evil. And marked her as evil. But you know what? If I'm famous, can I ride you? Yes, I can! I'm gonna ride you straight to the base and kill them all! Because if this is just like what happened before with the Udam commander, I am not taking any chances. No. I'm gonna take a man straight into the fort, and I'm going to tear their asshole apart with my mammoth. Okay, I don't know what I killed. I don't know what I killed, but I killed it. What I killed, but you know it's dead. Okay, I ran over with my mammoth feet. Beep 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 beep. I'm just gonna go and basically kill everybody in that camp, capture it. Even if it's gonna go down, we're gonna infiltrate the camp, kill everybody with my mammoth, capture the commander, and then bring the commander back to camp, and then basically have her create firebombs. And then basically do the same thing like the Udam guy we have in camp. Like, oh, you're captured, you know, you're gonna work for us now. Oh, I'm not gonna work for you. Oh, you have to. No. Wait, what the fuck? I'm going the wrong way. What the fuck? I'm going the wrong way. This way. Come on, Mammoth. This way. Oh, you're good at directions. I lied. I'm very bad at directions. I'm very bad at directions. Oh, shit. Whoa. Mammoth, don't do that. I thought I would have learned that animals can't fly. Mammoths and tigers can't fly. Fucking evolution. Oh, it's fucking up my name. No, I don't have a mammoth. Mammoth? Oh, fuck. Fuck, I don't have a mammoth now. This is gonna be butthurt. Was that mammoth down there? I don't know if it's a mammoth or not, but I'm going down there anyway. And we slide. Oh yeah, look at me slide that. I'll be a great stripper. I'll be a great caveman stripper. Damn! Look how I slid on that pole. That's the camp right there. Is this the camp right here? Is it? Oh shit! Yeah, I think this is the camp. All right, then take a look around. Okay. Anybody call reinforcements? Oh, it's an elite. That's an elite, dude. Oh, two elites. Shit. Yeah, this is the camp. All right. Oh shit, it's reinforcements. That's a bullseye. That's a new one. I haven't seen it. Must be like a sharpshooter. I've never seen that kind of soldier before, so he must be a fucking sharpshooter or something. Okay. Yeah, shit, we got two cool reinforcements. Okay, so you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna take out one. We're gonna take out this one. Hi-ya! Yeah, nobody knows that you're taking a nap. Then we're gonna sneak. Can I make that shot? No shit. Okay. We're gonna wait for him to come a little closer so I can take the shot. Kill. Oh, she's gonna go up there. Yeah, I think the shot right here. Can I make it? Oh shit. What the fuck? Am I not making the shot? Oh shit, shit, no! Don't you call for reinforcements! Don't you call for reinforcements! Don't you call! Don't you fucking shit! Plan B now! Fuck! Plan B. Plan B. Bitch, bring it! Bring it! Club fight, bitch! Club fight! No, oh shit. Doofy! Doofy, I could! Doofy, I need your help! Doofy, take him out! Let this club on fire! Ow! Doofy! Bring it! I'm on fire! Oh shit, everything's on fire! I'm going bad! I knew I should have brought you, Mammoth! Okay, heal, gotta heal, munch on that. Okay. Oh yeah, bitch, and this. Yes. And this. Yes. Ow! Ow! Pop the fire, Ow! Ow! Ah, shit, oh fuck. Please don't let it be like last time. Please don't let it be like I'm taking 30 minutes of wasted recording time trying to do this thing where I could just have just brought a mammoth in here and just... Okay, so here's the thing. We're gonna bring a bear in here. Wait, who's stronger, the bear or the saber-tooth? They're about the same, really. But what's the health? Draws enemies attacks in battle, faster, runnable, quiet... I don't know. Okay, so we're gonna stick with the Sabertooth, and then if he dies in battle, I can't revive, then what we're gonna do is we're gonna switch to the bear. Because they're the same strength. They're like the same power. Alright, so take a look at that. Shit, okay, where are the freaking... Cause now I know I need to be closer. I need to be a lot closer. Okay. Which one first? This one. Okay, now. Okay. How am I gonna... Okay, I need to be closer. I need to be a lot closer. One crash, I'm pretty sure I'm good. I'm pretty sure I'm good. Let's come this way. I think he is. Yeah, okay, I think he's coming over here. Come up the other... Okay, I'm gonna stay right here. Gonna come up here, gonna climb up the other ladder, and when he does... What the fuck? Is he coming to me, or did he climb up the ladder? Yeah, he climbed up the ladder. There we go. Come back up a little bit. We're gonna try and not kill the elites until the end. Because I don't think the elites can call for help. I know that the people with the horn thing on them are the people that can call for help. And the horn station over here is anyone else that can call for help. But I don't think the elites can use it. Yeah, I don't think so. Because I never seen like an elite call for help. I always seen like the small infantry call for help. So I don't think that the elites can call for help. So we're gonna save the elites. Oh shit. Can I break it from here? Yeah, I can. Okay, good. Oh, I know we can take out the reinforcements call from afar. I thought we had to get up closer to it. Okay, let me call my owl. Alright, take a look around. Getting a little bit too close for my comfort. Okay. Take care of the flavor first. He's getting a little bit too close. He's getting a little bit too close. I didn't like that. Okay. Sneak up. Sneaky. Wait, do I have the skill to take out the elite? Wait, let me check. Do I have the ability to take out the elite yet? I think it's under fighting skills, right? No! I don't, shit. So I can't sneak up to the elite and take him out. Oh, shit. You know, but you take him out, you distract him. Good. You attack and distract him. No, shit! Shit! Okay. There's a reinforcement station up here. If I can get to it in time before the Cold reinforcements, I can basically stop. Okay, I can basically stop any reinforcements. Bitch! Bitch! Oh, what? What do you mean nearby real? They can! The elite can't call for reinforcements! Shit, I did not know that! No, it wasn't the elite, it was the other dude! Back up! Shit! I need a plan. Where's my tiger? Yes! Come on, Toothy! Get up! Come on! We can do this, Toothy! Heal up first. Burn the village. And I'm back. Bitch. Stabby. Heal up. What? Mega beast, bitch. Ow. Shit. Not good. Back up. Oh shit, no. Don't you die on me. Don't you die on me! No! This shit's not happening! Got two spears. Come on. Run circles. Ow, you son of a bitch! Bitch! Get up! Get up, Toothy! What the fuck?! Back up! Yeah! Fire! Oh, no! Ow! Toothy, you get that one! I'll get the other one! You focus on the bad guy, I'll get this one! Okay. Okay, just me and him. Okay. We can do- Oh, no. Yeah. Okay, me and him. Alright, here we go. It's just me and him. Mono e mono! Go. Last spear. Light my club. Oh yeah! Come on, Toothy! Yeah! Come on, bitch! Ow! Okay! You left her. I'm gonna get my arrows out. Did you do anything? Yeah, I'm doing absolutely nothing. Wow, I think the spears will do the most damage. Ow! Come on. I think the spear is doing the most damage. Come on. Alright. Finish my arrows. Now. Club. Bitch. Come on. What? How are you not dead yet? I'm not dying now, bitch. I will not die here. Fly, bitch! Fly! Okay. What now? Let me uncollect this shit. Okay, they're dead. They are all dead. Okay. Craft. No, fuck it. You know, I have no more spears. I have nothing left. What happens? What do we do now? What happens now? Was I supposed to kill him? Was I not supposed to kill him? Can I club? No. What do I do now? What do I do now? Where do I go? What do I do now? What the fuck do you do? Capture. Oh, wait a minute. I think I need to light something on fire. I think so. I am not 100% sure. I think it's like a big thing I need to light on fire to say that I captured it. I think it's up here? I think so? I'm not sure? Oh, shit, what the fuck? What the? Alright, you know what? You need healing. Here. You need that. You heal up. Okay, ignite club. No, I don't want to ignite the club. I just want to... How do I? Oh, it's someone else. What the fuck? I hear someone else. Maybe it. Alright, I think I need to kill him first. Because I don't see anything else. So. No, let me get my. Owl cannot be called. What do you mean, owl cannot be called? The fuck? We gotta leave? Shit. And me without my freaking spear. If you kill me, I swear to you, if you fucking kill me. Spear out. No, no, a club. Shit out. Bitch. Why are you not dying? There we go. Yeah. Getting fused into the wall, bitch. Yes, we captured the fort. Come on, owl, swoop in for the victory swoop. Yeah, fly around. Enjoy your new home, owl. Enjoy our new home. Oh, yeah. We just kept this bitch.
Ach, Darwinga!
Oh, hey. Miklebdi! Miklebdi!
Winja Warata.
Shrash. Ta izila santa dacha magam. Santa Isila Sush Dugishtaris Batari
Sushalhain Winja Dagwash No Sushalhain Guana
Purkalash Winja Purkalash Dachaya Dahata Kotihutstor Dachisla
Purkalash Dachisla Dachaita Unu Guash
Wash He wenja mim guama.
Winja guasta.
Oh shit, yeah, so we captured him. Yeah, you're mine now. You're like Pokemon to me. You're like Pokemon. We're capturing a lot. Come on, gotta catch them all. Both people and freaking animals. We're a beast and human tamer. Apparently so. We're like Pokemon except without the whole Pokemon thing. You know, we're capturing animals, we're capturing people. Living the dream.
Quai shwadar chagwaifa.
Izila pasti.
Na shwadar hatam! Tajisla di baram. Pur kalash.
Ay. Minasham Sushalhain.
Umana! Nashan Hamagam!
Oh yeah! New resources! Oh yeah! I can make a fireball! Animal fat and clay pot. Yes! That was it? New weather specialist. Join the village, yes. So maybe if I talk to him, I get to make his hut.
Shaugas Taichash Sashman Tashyata Nu palhu wenjai hatrada hata.
Su gaujata. Ma u twarshi suman.
Umana!
Oh shit, so he's teaching me how to farm! Cool, he's teaching me how to farm! Alright! So, freaking, wow! Evolution! We're learning how to farm now! Freaking sweet! Okay, so when we come back, we're gonna be getting to seeds, which are... Where are the seeds? Okay, which are here! So we're gonna learn how to fucking farm! That's fucking amazing! Wow! Great! So when we come back, we're gonna be getting the seeds to learn how to farm! So thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll be seeing you all in the next Wedgia Phil part. Bye, everybody. Peace out, y'all.